I just built a, I'm doing good so far. So apparently, did a couple buildings, built a few things. I built this house for me and my family when they ever get here someday, or somewhere. I built myself a special secondary garden inside of a little in some sort of little cave I just made for a few nights ago. I made a couple two houses, a little beginner's house and a little house that's part of a mountain, not inside of it though, but I had to destroy a certain amount of the mountain to make. Then I made like the docks, a shed, something to store all of our wooden planks in, and wooden planks and wooden for future use, and a shop for food and other things, cool things. I know I can do this. Till then. Okay. Guess I'm drinking. Okay. So I should probably get ready to build another place. Let's get rid of this bit, this much here. This off. Well, most of this. I need my pickaxe and my shovel. Okay. I think this much it, enough of this right now, this out. I remember. This is like, what can this building be? I have had memories of like buildings that I used to build back on Earth. Like, this could be, say, either another house or something. I don't know. So I gotta build this up for, and maybe turn this into like a little, another house or something. This could be like another house. Yeah, this might be a okay, good if it's like another house. Just to be safe, you know? For enough more people to move into once it's all made, ready to go. Okay. Let's build this bit in. Okay, let's get this bit, the rest of this house done. This building. Let's get rid of this. We have a torch on the insides. Okay. Now we'll put a little crafting bench like here. Make a double chest. Or not. This would be like a little simple house, you know? Like a storage unit. Or not really. Just something to build here. Okay, we need some more stone to make more of this stone into plain normal stone. That's it. Pretty soon we're gonna need something. Now, I was ordering something special, a few things from like a place. Now, if I'm correct, this thing, the things I ordered from back from Earth, should be here pretty soon. Let me get this some stuff smelt. I'll take Tower 2. Okay. Okay, that's it. Start with this. Yeah, a bit more road here. Good to go. Oh, my, packages. Oh, the eggs I ordered from Earth. So apparently, if I use any of these eggs around here in the city, I can actually use them to spawn new people to trade business with. Yeah. One more to go. Then I'll have enough the rest. Enough, probably enough to make four more around a bit more road. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna close the door. My door to my home. Get this bit here. And this one block. Chop down this tree just to be safe. You know, we need more wood. Because, like, the more wood we got, the more things we can build. What to build? You know what? Let's see a building. You know? I'm ready to build more. Okay. Well, if I remember well, this has to be super careful to come up here. Let's get this bit here. Here, here, and here. You know, I forgot I can fly. Like, do this. Yes, we'll do it. Almost there. Actually, this is a good place. We need some fences. Put the glowstone on here. So what I'm gonna do, simply put a crafting table around here and make some fences. For like this bit here. Okay, time to put the lights on. We go. We got light. Except now I'm looking for stuff. Let's get this house bit here. We'll dug up, dugging out of our way so we can make this next house. Like build a little quick studio, so this next house, you know? Let's check out the donations. Okay. So this in here. Remove this wee bit. Let's put this crafting bench here for now. Okay. What do we need for like an end rod? For an end rod, we need blaze rods and popped chorus fruit. You know what? Let's just go. Let's get going for this next house. Okay. Get this door up. Okay, we get this bit here out of the way. Get this bit here. Got a bit more to do. Got a lot of money. Let's get some torches up here. Oh! Yep. Got a bit more dirt. So we got a lot to do, but not too much on it. You know what? this bit here. We got this bit. Okay, we gotta put this bit here. Some of this house. A little bit here. Almost done. Go here. And good. We got another house. Now let's craft. Let's get this up here in the corner. Just to be safe. Now we'll craft another furnace, say, per se. Now we'll put, per se, a double chest here and here. And that's it!
We have a new house!
Well built. But, there we go. I'm headed on. I don't like yelling for too long, though. You know the deal. Let's do this thing. We got more seeds to grow. Okay, I'm gonna close this door. Probably check on my. Oh! Grab this, these melons, real quick, so I got some new food at least. Okay, so I got new food. And I think I found my dinner. A slice of melon. I guess that's it for my day. Let's put the stuff, the food, the new food I just got just today in here. And now, I guess that's it for me today. I guess we'll just go this. Bit here. And I guess
that's it.
Good night. Until tomorrow, my friend, my fellow world. Probably at Y. Good night.